Let's come before the Lord in prayer. Heavenly Father, Holy One of Israel, we, your people, come before you with our many needs and wants, and lay them before the throne of grace, knowing that you have a loving God who hears our prayers and wants to give us the desires of our hearts. Lord, teach us to love more fully and selflessly, that we may be a blessing to each other and a blessing to you. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.